Hey, John, come along.
All right.
Try to be best, cause you're only a man. And a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you got a handcuff to make it. You're the best.
Yeah, that's what's up.
All right.
Hello, stranger.
Checking out my mad football skills?
Yes, they're quite impressive.
Hallelujah.
It's a mighty fine hand you've got.
Yeah, it's my football catching hand.
Mind if I take it?
Okay, the first thing you're going to want to do is make a template of your hand. So you're going to want to have at least an inch and a half on the bottom. These are going to stick into the wood. This will give it a good base for the finger. Ending each of your other joints, you just measure your fingers with a ruler and then draw them on.
So once you've made your template, you're ready to cut. You got to remember that the bottom and the top are going to be a 90 degree cut. Everything else is going to be at 45. So line up your aluminum, make your first cut line, and then make a 45 off of that. And you want the top, the longer part of the 45 to be where your mark is. So this is when you're gonna wanna use this triangle right here. I'll let you take a look at this. That's what your cut's gonna look like. Now we get to cutting. This is when I use this little piece of wood I made right here. It just has a hole in the bottom so you can clamp it down to your table. Let's take a look at our first finished finger. The long end of the 45 is lining up with this. And this is going to be the 90 degree side, and this is going to be the 45. So that's what yours should look like. Keep on cutting until you're done with all of these. Okay, so I just finished cutting all my pieces. I have all the fingers. And here's a closer look. 90 degrees on the bottom and 90 degrees on the top, but 45 everywhere else. So that's what your finger should look like when you're done. Next thing, we're gonna start drilling. For the drilling portion of this, you're gonna need your metal screws, your toggle bolts, a drill bit that's slightly smaller than the screw, and a drill. The first thing you're gonna do is pre-drill two holes in this toggle bolt, one on each side, and that's gonna house the screws, and it's going to connect it to the aluminum pieces. Make sure you use a drill bit that's smaller than your screw, so that way the screw still fits in snug. Take a closer look. Now we're going to want to pre-drill one hole in the 45 degree end of this first joint. There we go. To avoid bending the toggle bolt, we're going to screw in the screw into the toggle bolt and the aluminum rod. Then assemble the pieces together. Here's the first completed finger. Okay, once you're done making your fingers, you're gonna wanna get 5 14-inch zip ties and 5 loops of any kind, so that way you have something to put your fingers in. And you're gonna wanna take these loops and zip them on to the zip ties. Now all you need to do is just put your fingers into your piece of wood, slide the zip ties up through the bottom into the fingers, add your loops onto the bottom, and then put some kind of support on the top of your zip ties to keep them from pushing through. I use old zip ties, and I just put the ends on the top. Congratulations, you've just made your first animatronic hand.